Yes, you can run AI on your PC if you have the new Intel Core Ultra Chip, codenamed Meteor Lake. Your AI PC is all you need, with surprising efficiency and performance using the new integrated NPU, neural processing unit. It was designed specifically to accelerate AI usages and to provide high performance with low power consumption. Naturally, my first ask was generative AI. I'm positive many PC application builders are rushing now to make their apps accelerated by the NPU. There are multiple ways to do this, check out my other videos. And here is a great first example. GIMP, a free open source graphics editor, and now with the OpenVINO plugin, you can run GenAI on your PC. Let me show you how. I'm following these instructions, link below. Windows installation, Linux also available. You of course need to install OpenVINO and make sure the NPU plugin is installed. It's pretty detailed and well explained. You need of course Python, GitHub, Visual Studio, and install GIMP. Make sure the plugins are configured. Open a new shell, initialize OpenVINO and install the GIMP plugin. Install. It will ask you if to download the models. Yes, these models are pretty large and I'm only downloading the stable-diffusion models. You can always download the rest afterwards by running the installation script again. Okay, initialize OpenVINO, run GIMP. Here it is. Open a new template, layers, OpenVINO plugins, stable diffusion, and we have the stable diffusion form open. As you saw, there are several GenAI options, and this is a cool thing. Stable diffusion is done using multiple models. Each of them have a different characteristics, so it makes perfect sense to run each one of them on the most suitable device. So I'm running the text model on the CPU, the UNet heavy model on the NPU, and the rest of the models on the integrated GPU. Just load the models and generate. And here is the cool thing. GPU is working hard. NPU is at 100% utilization as well. So I have the full machine working for me, all of the devices, and the CPU is not even fully loaded. And we have an astronaut taking a selfie in outer space. There are many other options, segmentation, style transfer, super resolution. It's all generative AI. They are all running on your AI PC, taking advantage of the CPU, GPU, and the new NPU. Try it out. Enjoy, subscribe. Thank you.